Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And yeah, today I'm gonna be teaching you guys like something and a trick you could do. So what you're gonna be doing is a flout. Next thing you're gonna be doing is some bubbles. And finally, only thing you need is this. So let's get started. Okay, so first I'm gonna get my bubbles, flip them. And I'm gonna get this thing out. Mom, I need to put it in. There. And I'm just gonna be kneading this for a little while. And then I'll shoot it again. But first of all, you are gonna be I have like a little ball over here. And I'm just gonna put it with this tag. Okay, guys. Wait, I didn't throw it. Psych. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Where did it go? So it's out of over there, so I'm gonna go get it. I'll come right. Okay guys, so I'm back and I have this bubble guitar. And remember, it needs to be here. In a bubble consistency, you're gonna get wanted not yet until okay, I'll be right back. So I'm gonna mix and let it sit for and you're gonna let it in the sun. I'll be here for about 40 minutes, and then I'll come right back. Okay guys, so I'm back, and I've ready this tea for about, and I think I already did make slime. That's not basically the thing, but I wanted to see some slime, but we're gonna be needing this. You could see it's a clear pink slime. Slime, guys. Well, I'm gonna get only there's slime at the bottom, so I'm just gonna get another one and I'll come right back. I'm gonna get another one. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back and I got another one. I got another one from the bag. And
if you'll rest me.
Yeah. So I'm gonna open it. Bubbles. And what we're gonna be needing is this, and then put it inside, and then go like, saw that? Wait. I'm gonna And that's another way you can do bubbles and use it. So yeah guys, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. And yeah, I'm gonna mix it in. So he's kind of nervous and he was just saying, yeah, I have like a sandbag as a shoulder for Saba. Yeah. As you can see, it's clear and it's liquid. That is so normal. And it's getting thick for some reason. Next thing I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna go ahead and get a piece of paper and I'm gonna cut this and I'm gonna cut it in small pieces as small as I can. It's better. The smaller, the better. So I'll come right back when they're all cut it and yeah. I'll be right, and I'm just gonna put it here. So I'll be right back. Okay, guys, so I'm back, and I have these little cute pieces. I'm gonna put these, and that's gonna be its activator. So make sure to not add a lot of paper. And this was said, I have a feeling it is gonna work, cause it said it for it to mail it, so I hope this recipe works. And you're gonna have to add more paper if you want it to be a bigger size. And it is foaming, that is so weird. And I'm gonna